Well, a soulmate is someone who is connected at the soul. It's the spiritual dimension of marriage. It's where we braid God into our marriage. It has to do with our beliefs, our values, our sense of purpose, our achieving of destiny, and finding significance together spiritually, even as a couple. It's learning how to serve together, sacrifice together, give to other people, yourself, and your resources. It's all about growing together at the deepest level of humankind, and that's at the soul.